Tonight we can show you the future of hospital care, taking you inside the country's first standalone, nationally accredited virtual hospital. Acutely unwell patients are able to remain at home and sleep in their own beds while under constant medical supervision, freeing up emergency departments and wards.
My home hospital, Lisa speaking.
It looks like a call centre, but these are nurses doing virtual ward rounds.
I was just wondering if you could email me a photo of that wound.
This is the first time cameras have been allowed into the country's first standalone virtual hospital, set up in Adelaide, a joint venture between Calvary and Medibank, delivering My Home Hospital for SA Health.
These patients can be really unwell, often needing blood tests, imaging, oxygen therapy. All of that we deliver directly to the patient in their home.
Nurse Elijah is about to visit a patient. He fills his kit bag from the on-site pharmacy and grabs an iPad before heading out.
Good morning, Peter. How are you?
Peter Ellis became unwell suddenly with a leg infection and needs IV antibiotics. Every day since, his doctor checks in via the iPad from Macquarie Park in Sydney.
Peter, you just sit there and wait for us to taxi out a set of antibiotics to you.
Okay, thank you.
His vitals are being monitored here 24/7.
And we're able to track and trend to see where patients are at risk of deteriorating in the comfort of their own home.
So if somebody needs to go to hospital, you will know.
Absolutely.
COVID-19 forced a rethink of medical care. Some hospitals have opened virtual wards, but My Home Hospital is the first nationally accredited standalone operator, admitting public patients straight from GPs, ambulance call-outs, or other hospitals.
We see this as being a true game changer as how we're going to deliver future healthcare in this nation.
This hospital currently has around 100 patients. That's 100 people who would otherwise be occupying hospital beds. At a time when our health system is under increasing pressure, it's no surprise other states are watching what's happening here in Adelaide very closely.
It's just a nicer experience. Even though the nurses at the hospital are great, it's just nice to be in your own house.
In Adelaide, Jane Azzopardi, Nine News.